Hello dear kids, welcome to your EBS class. Today in our EBS, we are going to start our new lesson, lesson number 9, Safety Habits. So students, what are safety habits? First of all, we must know. Safety habits are the rules that should be followed everywhere to keep ourselves safe. So I want to ask a question, do you follow the safety rules? Yes. Safety habits keep us safe everywhere, at our home, at our point, on the road and in the schools. So students, what are the safety rules that should be followed here in these places and some other places everywhere we are going to learn in this lesson. So let us begin this lesson with the reading. So open the first page of this lesson and read the poem
given. Twinkle, twinkle, traffic light, standing on the corner bright. When it is green, it is time to go. When it is red, it is stop, you know. When it is yellow, it is time to wait. In this lesson, what safety rules should be followed at home, in the school bus, on the road, and at the place of playing? We will learn about it. Okay, so first we will discuss the safety habits or safety rules that should be followed at our home. So students, let us read the points first. Do not play with sharp objects such as knives, blades and scissors. They may cut you. Do not play with the candles, matches and gas stoves, they may burn you. Students, do not play with the sharp objects like scissors, knife, blade, as they may cut you. The second, do not play with the candles, matches and gas stove, as they may burn you. The third point is, do not play with the electrical point, plugs, wires and iron, as they may give you an electric shock. And students, always put away your books and toys after using them. Okay? And sometimes if you get hurt, inform your parents immediately as they will help you. The next is safety at play. First of all, we will read the lesson. Okay. Play in a safe place such as park. Never play on the road. Vehicles may suddenly cross the road and hurt you. Do not play behind parked vehicles. They may suddenly move and hurt you. Do not push others while playing. You may get hurt. Wait for your turn on swings and slides. The next, you can see a picture of a road and we are going to read about the safety rules should be followed on the road. So let us read it once. Always follow the traffic light. Always walk on the footpath. If there is no footpath, walk on the safe side of the road. Cross the road only at zebra crossing. Cross the road only when the light is green for you. Before crossing, look at to your right, then to your left, and then to your right again. Never run on the road. You may fall or get hurt by a moving vehicle. So students, what you are seeing here next, it is a picture of a school bus. Some rules should be followed in the school bus also. Let us read it first. When you want to get off, wait for the bus to stop. Stand in a line while you wait for the bus. Wait for your turn to get into the bus. Do not lean out of the bus window. You may get hurt. Do not throw things out of a moving bus. You may hurt someone. Here are shown some pictures. In the first picture, you can see people are waiting to get into the bus. And the second is, students are leaning out of the bus. So what should you do and what you should not do, it can be seen here. So So now students, let us discuss in a nutshell. The first one is always follow the safety rules. Safety rules should be followed always at home, at play, on the roads, in school bus and everywhere. Okay, the first one here is do not play with the sharp objects like the knives, scissors and blades. Okay, and students, sometimes you do the project work or you do the craft work, for that you need these things to use, but always use these things in the presence of your elders. Okay, do not play with the fire and plug points. Never ever don't play with these things as they can harm you. Always follow the traffic lights at red, green and yellow, amber color, as red says to stop, green says to go, and the yellow says to wait. The next is cross the road at the zebra crossing. If there is no zebra crossing on the road, what you have to do? Look to your left, then to your right, and then again to your left, and then cross the road. The last one is given here, do not push other. So students, whenever you go to play, you play with your friends, yes or no? Yes, everyone wants to play with their friends on the swings. And when there are too many children, what happens? Everyone wants to rush to the slide. But do not, never do this, as you can get hurt. So, and do not push others, okay? They may get hurt. And also, when you go to school or you wait for your bus, again there are many children for the at that place. So that is your duty, not to push other, okay, and be in line. So students, I hope you will definitely follow these rules and will stay safe and healthy. Okay, all the best.